We all want to have the best place from where you can access your favorite app instantly. And in Windows 10, the best place for this is right-click context menu. Here you can add any app which you use frequently, like WhatsApp, Notepad, Calculator, or any other app which you use on a daily basis. And by this process, it becomes fairly easier to access the apps. But the biggest question is how to add the app in the right-click context menu. So today in this video, I will try to answer this question to you. So let's straight jump into the video. To add the application, first we have to open the registry editor. If you heard it first time or wondering what a registry editor is, then a registry editor is one of the key components of Windows 10 settings. And when an application is installed, some part of the software is stored here, which can be edited to enable some of the features. Now here, for example, I am trying to add my Audacity app in the right-click menu. You can follow the same step for other apps as well. Now just head over to Start menu and type RegEdit and open it as administrator. Or you can also use Windows plus R to open run and type RegEdit, allow administrative privileges. Now once RegEdit is opened, in this address bar, type the below address displayed on the screen. You can also copy and paste from the description of this video as well. And then create a key under the shell folder. Now name it whatever you want, because the same will reflect on the right-click context menu. Now under this, create a new key and name it as command. Now when you click on command, you will see this default key inside this. And under this key, we have to update the application exe file location. Now for that, find the application from search and open the file location and check for .exe file. Now once you find the file, select the file and hold shift and right click. From the open option menu, click on the copy as path. Now again go to RegEdit and paste the path under value data. Click on OK and close the RegEdit and make sure you have not made any other changes in RegEdit. That's all. Now only you need to do is go to your desktop and right click, and here is your application. So that's all. Now you can add as many shortcuts as you want in your right-click context menu. Also in the comment section, let me know if you want similar kind of video on any other topic. Give a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, share with your friends, and do not forget to subscribe our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching.